I was watching that!
Sorry. But this is no time for television, Rex.
Gotta say, that Giga's pretty impressive.
Really?
I like his aura most.
Woody, what gives?
Shh. Are they back?
Shh.
All right, guys. Today we teach those mask intruders who's boss. Is everybody in position?
Wait, hold on. I don't think I'm emotionally prepared.
Would you calm down? Don't worry, I got you covered.
It's go time.
What in the world? Where are we? Hmm?
Oh my gosh! Have we been shrunk? And look at us!
You know what the magic is for? We have to protect the world order!
Border?
I said order!
Gorge! Hmm? Who's gonna protect the order from them?
Heartless!
Okay, we go on three. One, two.
Wait!
What are you doing?
Who are those guys?
Here we go. Come on. Go.
Are they new? Oh.
Wait! You look familiar! Huh? I know this! What? You're
Zora!
Huh? My name's Sora. Oh.
Stay back. For all we know, the intruder said.
Zora!
Slow down there, Rex. We don't know them.
But we can trust them. They're the number one selling heroes in the country.
Yeah, and his mom must have bought him for him.
Ham's right. Did you see how easily they took care of the intruders? I bet they're here to figure out why all our friends have gone missing and why Buzz's laser started actually lasering and had all the weird stuff that's been going on. I mean, that's what heroes do, right?
Let's not jump to conclusions. Gotta be smart, Woody.
So you're Andy's new toys?
Toys?
You sure did a number on those intruders.
Those are the Heartless.
The bad guys.
We've been fighting against those intruders for a while.
I knew it!
Okay.
Huh?
In that case, you're all right by me. My name's Woody. Put her there.
Hey.
Now, hold on.
I'm Sora.
You're Sora!
Actually, my name's Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Oh, I'm Goofy.
And I'm Buzz Lightyear.
Call me him. It's a real honor.
And I'm Rex. I'm your biggest fan. In fact, I've been playing your game for months now, and I've already gotten you all the way up to level 47. But that Bahamut boss is really tough. Slinky and I can't figure out how to beat him. Oh, I wish Slinky and the others were here. They'd be so happy to meet you.
All troops at attention, sir.
Strangers from the outside. Welcome.
They're all toys? So that's why we look the way we do. Huh?
Excuse me. You said that you've battled those intruders before. Tell us where and why.
Oh, well, we are... No.
Well, you must have come from somewhere.
Take it easy, Buzz. What matters is that they got those intruders out of our way for at least a little while. No need to interrogate them.
Yeah, Buzz.
Woody's right.
Noted, but still.
Hey, have those intruders, the Heartless, been a problem around here?
No, they just showed up a little while ago.
In fact, those Heartless materialized right after all of our friends up and vanished.
You don't think?
Well, gee, it can't just be a coincidence.
It wasn't always this lonely. One day we woke up and we were the only toys left here. Nobody's heard from Mom, Molly, or Andy. We keep waiting for Andy to come home.
You really care about him.
Yeah. He's the best friend that toys like us could ever hope to have.
All right. We better start looking.
Huh?
Have you got any clues we can go on? Any other strange things that happened?
Well, there's one thing.
One big thing?
Huge, sir.
What thing?
After everyone went MIA, the intruders didn't come alone. They arrived with a guy wearing a hood dressed in black, just like you. As a matter of fact, he's the only other toy we've seen outside of you three.
A black hood? But that would mean...
The organization!
You know who it is?
Yeah, they're bad news.
Seems like you have a lot of enemies.
We may have a hunch what's causing all the weirdness. Would you mind if we handle this?
I'm sorry, but we're not going to leave this to you.
Huh?
If that guy had something to do with our friends vanishing, then he's our problem too. We've got to work together.
Right. So then, where can we find that guy?
Sarge, any word from the recon team?
The latest reports place him in town, sir, at Galaxy Toys.
Then Galaxy Toys is where we're going. Sora, follow me. It's out the window and down the roof.
Not so fast, cowboy.
Hmm?
You seem pretty gung-ho about going. But shouldn't we stay here and wait for Andy?
Well, you've got a point, but we've tried waiting. Look, if we go with Sora, we might find a clue. Are you with me, Buzz?
Of course. Okay, let's move out.
Come on, let's head over to the toy store.
Helpers from the outside. Welcome.
Hey, what do you know? I'm talking to the Azura.
Yeah.
Hey.
You ready, Sora? Next stop, the toy store.
I certainly hope we find some answers at Galaxy Toys.
I am so starstruck! Ha!
Nice!
Okay, the first thing we've got to do is head down the street.
Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Yeah!
Hey, Sora, I think the trampoline will take us back to Andy's room.
Back off!
There's a lucky emblem here.
Let's see.